Hello everyone! In this video I'm going to introduce to you three new colors that I will be adding to my mica pigment line Just Paint. And you can also watch me try four metallic colors, and I will be showing you four colors of mica flakes that I already added to my pigment line. So the first new color is the Sparkling Sangria. It has the same sparkle as my Sparkle White, so that's, I like that very much. And to compare it with the normal sangria, I also put this color next to it, so that you can see the difference in sparkle. So the Sparkling Sangria is a medium reddish brown color. And it's transparent, and next to it the normal sangria that I already have in my pigment line. And the next color is the Black Magic, also a new color, and the same sparkle as the Sparkling Sangria. You all know I love sparkle, so that's why I'm searching for nice sparkly colors. Also this color is transparent. And next with the Blackbird, that color is already in my pigment line, so that you can see the difference in sparkle. And the last color is the Flesh Sangria. It's the same color as the Sparkling Sangria, but less sparkle in it. But still a nice color. And these three colors I will be adding to my pigment line Just Paint. The Flesh Sangria, the Black Magic, and the Sparkling Sangria. The other two colors are already in my pigment line. Yeah, and these pigments can be used in resin, as you see me do now, but you can also use them for a lip gloss base for cosmetics, or you can add it in an acrylic powder for nail art, or you can mix it with slime, and you can mix it with oils for soaps or wax for candles. And the sparkly colors are not recommended for use as an eyeshadow because the particle size of the pigment it's very large. So that's why it's not recommended. Adding more of the Blackbird so that the colors touch each other. You can see the sparkle colors, the Flesh Sangria, the Black Magic, and the Sparkling Sangria are transparent, just as my Sparkle White. But you can also add these colors in other colors to give it more sparkle. So that's nice. A little bit more of the sangria. I also want to mention that my associate Evelyn Schaefer in the USA has a Black Friday Cyber Week. It's from the November 22nd to December 2nd. And the Cyber Week that she has is a 20% discount if you order above $40. Normally you will get this discount if you order above $200, but in this week you only have to order above $40 and then you get 20% discount. So that's great that she has a Cyber Week Black Friday sale. So the link to her Etsy shop is in the description box, so if you're interested in buying some of my pigments and you are in the USA or Canada, then go to the shop of my associate Evelyn Schaefer, because she has a great discount of 20% for a whole week. So very interesting. Now I'm blowing the colors on top of each other. There you can see the nice sparkle of the flesh sangria, but also the sparkling sangria. Also in this video a close-up, then you can see the sparkle much better. Yes, and what I mentioned, I'm testing four metallic colors. The first color is a silver, because I'm searching for metallic gold, silver, bronze and copper colors that will stay on top of the color so that it looks like gold leaf. So you see me test a silver, two shades of gold. So the first one I already poured. And this is the second gold color. It's a darker shade. And I'm testing a bronze. And then we will see if these metallic pigments will stay on top, so that they float on top of your resin. I like that very much. But I would also like to have them in my own pigment line. So that's why I'm testing these four metallic pigments. There you can see it. Some heat on top of it. Spreading the line. And so far they stay on top. That's great. Yeah, you can see it. I'm spreading the gold and the bronze. The torch for the eyeballs. And now I'm trying out these metallic pigments on some clear to see what they do on clear. If they also stay on top of the clear and not sink to the bottom. They need to float on top of the clear resin so that they look like gold leaf. That's what I want in my pigment line, just paint. Spreading some the clear over my ceramic tile. And again, I'm starting with the silver. Next to it, gold. Very nice color. And another shade of gold. There you can see it. It's a little bit different. And the bronze color. And so far they look great. I'm not that impressed with the silver, by the way. But the three other colors look amazing. So now I'm adding some heat on top to see if I can spread it on top of each other and what it, yeah, what kind of effects I'm getting that way. They still stay on top. The silver not that much. Yeah, I'm impressed with the three metallic colors, the two shades of gold and the bronze, but the silver I'm not that much impressed by. Now I'm going to show you a close-up. This is the sparkling sangria. There you can see the sparkle, very nice. The same sparkle as the sparkle white. This is the black magic, also the same sparkle as the sparkle white. I like those colors very much. They are transparent, but I don't have a problem with that. This is the flesh sangria. Less sparkle in it, but still nice. Now you can see it. This is the silver. Yeah, I don't like it that much. It looks a lot like my seal I have in my Just Paint line. But I'm testing it, so that's no problem. This is a shade of gold. Very nice. And they stay on top, so that's great. They look like gold leaf. So I'm going to test them a little bit more, and maybe I will add them to my pigment line. This is another shade of gold, a little bit darker. So let me know if I should add these colors to my pigment line, these metallic gold, silver and bronze. I like them very much. I'm going to show you the mica flakes I already added to my pigment line. This is the mica flake shiny silver. The particle size is between 1 and 3 millimeters. I'm showing you here in the video. And you can use them for many different things. You can add them in resin, as I always do. Or you can glue them on your surface with some acrylic binder. So you can use them for a lot of mixed media projects. I like to use mica flakes, so that's why I added them to my pigment line. The next color is the satin gold, very nice gold color, the same particle size between 1 and 3 millimeters. It's a mid-tone gold, very nice. But you can also use these size of mica flakes in nail art, because the size is not that big. And the next color is old gold. It's a dark gold color. The particle size is a little bit larger. It's between 5 and 10 millimeters. Very nice. And I'm very proud that I've added these mica flakes to my pigment line Just Paint. And the last mica flake is the pearl white. This is a very large mica flake. It's between 5 and 30 millimeters. Very shiny white color. I like these very much. So if you like what I'm doing, subscribe to my channel if you're interested in my pigments or mica flakes. The link is in the description box. Also the link to the Etsy shop of my associate Evelyn Schaefer. Let me know what you think of my new colors and my mica flakes. And thank you for watching. And hopefully I will see you in the next video. Bye.